still don't see it in your life.
Which car?
That was there. Built from the ground up.
Oh, yeah.
Like they took a used one, just stripped it right back, and just chucked hundreds of thousands of dollars worth of guns.
Nice. That car will do. What, Sorry? Are these replicas?
No, these are real. They use the VXF cars, except the one on the deck.
Yeah.
The white one, that one you're looking at now, that's VXF cars. That one's out of the VDR.
Cool. You gonna buy a souvenir?
Sorry?
Are you gonna buy a souvenir?
Oh yeah, it's just
You want a photo beside any of them? Got a scale electric set. Pretty expensive souvenirs. Pretty expensive souvenirs.
The best of the best.
That one's over $1,000.
They got a crankshaft there for $2,000, I think.
Proper.
I'll have a photo next to that.
That car.
Yeah, I forgot the name of it. It's got a special name.
I'm gonna call it the Omri Factory. It's because it's got written on the side. That's probably like some cheaper stuff you can buy today. What are the blue mirrors for?
They stick on your car and it gives you less, like in the car has the headlights on behind you, there's no glare.
Oh, so it's polarized.
Yeah, and it's wide angle too, so you don't have to move your head to change lane.
Cool. I know, I've programmed them before. I think it's the name of it. Yes. I think it's the name of it, dude. This will keep you warm. How much is it?
$97.
It's pretty good. You might want to get like a... These are good gifts, dude. Keychains and that, like $15.